All right, YouTube, Facebook, Miles here with Advanced Cleaning Systems. Thank you for watching another video. Just putting on some Tiger Paws dual layer nitrile gloves. They didn't rip on me on my last job. So far, so good, but I'm going to go ahead and get started. This is going on the pre-vacuum vlog. I'm going to be, in this video, we're going to be vacuuming two area rugs and then three bedrooms that are downstairs. Let's go ahead and put this fresh bag on here. Actually, let me point it down because you know how you guys are. You like to always got something to say. But all right, let's put this cover on there. And we're good to go. Let's go inside and have a look at everything. This is one of the area rugs. The second one, this one is actually wool, pretty soiled. And we're gonna go ahead and go downstairs.
To your right.
Okay, I was about to ask you. I thought I was getting lost. Thank you. Just gonna work my way up. This is the first room. This is like a living room. You can see it's pretty soiled right there. And traffic area coming to this bedroom. Around the bed is soiled. And then there's one more back here, and that's where we're gonna go ahead and get started with the vacuum. Looks like they're dripping some stuff or something. She said she's not sure if anybody wasted something like a soda or anything down here, but should clean up pretty good, hopefully. Let's go ahead and get started with this vacuum. Okay, I'm gonna have to do it like this. Put it on there too tight. All right. Let's see if it's an outlet right there. Time to get this party started. Piece of tape.
Okay.
Just plug it up right here. Hopefully, we won't have to plug up again. Comment down below and let me know how full you think this bag is going to be. My guess is, I would say half a bag, maybe, or 25%. Well, I can only choose one, so I'm saying 25%. Put the cord over here. Well, I like to work my way into things. I didn't do it this time. You can see I'm having to stop and worry about my cord moving around. wonder if it picked up that sound. Picking up that those crumbs. I know the GoPro wouldn't have picked that up. The sound quality on the GoPro isn't as good as this Osmo Pocket. See, y'all, you probably can't notice the difference, but I'm actually here and I can hear everything that's being picked up. And when I watch it back on video, I know what it should sound like. Probably sounds fine to you guys, but to me it's not all that. But the Osmo Pocket, it has better sound quality in my opinion. And it's better in low light situations also. GoPro, it doesn't look good in low light at all. If you ever take these out of an outlet at a customer's house, make sure you put it back. They have them there for a reason. Actually, I'm gonna put it in here. Because it would be my luck that it doesn't reach. Turn this wall light on. Close it. Gonna go ahead and vacuum upstairs, and then I'll meet you at the van to show you what came out of these carpets, or I might just show you the vacuuming of the two area rugs upstairs. I'm not sure yet, but either way, you'll see what comes out of these carpets. Back in the van, we're gonna see what we got out of these carpets and the two area rugs. I said 25% full, and it looks like I was wrong. Let's see if you guys were right. Let's go ahead and open this thing up. Wow. Yeah, I was definitely wrong. Should have stuck to my first guess of 50%. That would have been a little bit closer. Let me open it. All right, let's have a look. This is what came out of three rooms and two area rugs. Wow. I was not expecting this. Man, oh man. Well, That's the end of this pre-vacuum vlog. This one has actually made it to YouTube. Most of the time I record pre-vacuum vlogs, and if it's nothing that comes out, I don't even post it. So that's the reason why you all haven't had one in quite a while. I'm sorry for that, but this one has made it, and hopefully you all will enjoy it. It's about 20 minutes long. Sorry if it's too long, and sorry if it's too short, but thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And thank you for watching once again. I did not mean to say it twice, but I'll see you in the next one.